I choked a bit there. That was just one of his same old moves.
Dang.
I thought Lost Sinner was actually kind of neat. Maybe. Oh, really? More damage frames than you had eye frames? Mytha, what, healed herself in poison or something? If I remember right. God, this is a long fight. Love getting that first hit there. God, I did not read that. Oh man, he like comboed into that. He chained that attack in there. I didn't like Royal Rat Vanguard that much at all. Even the tree. Wait, what tree? God, I don't even remember Dark Souls 3 anymore. Oh, Cursed Rotten Greatwood? Yeah. Oh, Ancient Wyvern. Yorm was sad. Aldrich, yeah. Ancient Wyvern was something. You guys know I killed Ancient Wyvern the old-fashioned way, right? When I first got to him, I didn't go through the level. Wait. Wait, Ancient Wyvern is Dark Souls 2, right? No. Crap, what game is that? Yeah, Ancient Wyvern is Dark Souls 2. Punishes that a lot. That thing catches me in my instability frames really often. Yeah, when I get greedy punishing his face, he catches me with that that jab. Hook, I guess. So I gotta remember to take no more than like maybe one, maybe two hits. You can avoid the arrows. I wouldn't say it's unavoidable if that's what you're talking about. I mean, sometimes he gets you kind of cornered pretty bad, but Good punish. I got greedy. You win that time. And all the other times. I might have one-shotted Aldrich. I think, maybe. Oh, Sullivan. Oh, I don't know. I felt like Sullivan gave me the rushdown when I first got to him. Really? Unavoidable? Like, what part was unavoidable? Oh, yeah, that dash. Oh, God. That stupid no-telegraph dash was pretty obnoxious. Hey, Woolmich. Yes, it's killed me. Wait, maybe? I think it's killed me. That wasn't supposed to happen like that. I should probably do that. God, no! Stop! Oh, God, I can't even read that move! That move is so subtle. Ugh. Oh, you went to him pretty low level, Havoc. Oh, there's the... Here's the boss list. Discuss. I really like Champion Gunder. I didn't like Abyss Watchers very much. Deacons was kind of boring. Walnir, I really, really liked Walnir. Just for the reveal. Old Demon King... no, didn't really like that too much. It was okay. Sullivan was pretty fun. Yorm was disappointing. Dancer's a cool fight. I like Dancer a lot. Nameless King was kind of... Soul Cinder also not that fun. It was okay. Surprised I got away from that. Oh, sideswipe there, huh? I like the delay on that. To punish that. I saw that. Come on. He takes a step forward with that tail slash. Expecting there. I thought it was going to do this charge forward. side protection. That was... Alright, new rule, don't take two hits there. Dude, remember Gwyn? Nameless King was pretty hard. You know, maybe Nameless King was kind of fun. I don't know. He's alright. The music change, yeah, I'll give you the music change on Soul Cinders for sure. False King Alon. Oh man. That would make for a really cool fight, Havoc. If the camera zoomed out a little bit more. With a weapon this slow, I can't afford to take two hits on this flank. I knew that was a hit. After his like dash charge. That is not. I did not read that at all. How did that not hit me? What is that move? God! I couldn't read it! Oh, the inescapable one-shot combo? Yeah, that happened to me a bunch too. See how many times I died to that stupid dash attack. Oh god. I really wish that thing didn't one-shot me as well. That would make life a lot easier. I don't remember. Nameless King has a weak spot on his head or something? Like, does he take more damage? The problem is, why weren't you using Fume all the time? Woohoo! I thought it was gonna be a front thing. Was I not supposed to attack that twice? Just timed that pretty bad. Time that one as well. The chicken's head. Oh, that chicken's head. Right. Oh, that head. Yeah. Oh, good point. I forgot about that. First phase. Yep. Actually, yeah. I forgot about first phase of Nameless King. I only remember the second phase, which is the hard part. Oh boy. So, straight up, the dragon bosses in Demon Souls are terrible. The blue dragon, red dragon, or whatever. Ugh. Leechmonger, not very interesting. Dirty Colossus, also not very interesting. I didn't try and punish twice there. Yeah, I like this move. What? Delayed hit? Oh, come on! Get out of here with that junk. Maybe I should change up my gear and try and like maximize the defense I can get or something like that. Also, I don't get a lot of hits, so I'm wondering if I should switch to like Black Knight Great Axe or something. If half the hits are one-shotting me anyway. Fail a little bit more. That's gonna get me. Still having trouble discerning, like, really figuring out his different moves. Some of his combo chains are really similar. Of bad timing, but I got away with it. Like this move. I never end up getting the second hit there. Ah, mistimed. What's up, Larturin? Welcome to the stream. Am I saying that right? Yeah, I know. I made it to past halfway point, though, Corruptoid. Let's see. So this upgrade is very little compared to what I'm doing already. That ends up not being worth it. Actually, that might be worth it. 3x damage to his head? Hey, what's up, Lance? Let's see. And then let's throw on, I don't know, I don't know what these are. Shadow. No. Let's put these, and then let's get a slightly better. Can I do our Outriders? That's 75. Yuck. Puts me way over. What's that? Black hand armor. What is this? Sure. It's gonna change up something. I don't think I'm gonna get much closer than this. Oh, you can't do 70? You have to do, it has to be under 70? Using black hand armor. Might have trouble hitting some of the oh, see it, Spruce. I died on the first hit after phase two. This doesn't look too bad. It's also linked below, I think, if that's the death sheet. I don't know that. Do you think they have that level of precision on the armor? I thought it was only one decimal point. I didn't think it really worked that way. One problem with this weapon is that it consumes a lot of stamina. You know, I might be okay with Grass Crest Shield. My stamina a little bit. Some good hits. I didn't read that. Oh god, it's so subtle. 70 po- wow, so there are more decimal places. That's interesting. One of these days I'm going to figure out how to read that move, and then I'm going to beat this guy. See, I think that move has killed me more than any of his other moves. You think I can make that jump without waiting for this elevator? I'm going to try it next time. Hey, first attack. Someday, Shinkuro, someday. Ooh, there's a lot of people here. What's up, everybody? Come to watch me die. Dragon attempts. You guys have all beaten this guy, mostly. So you can enjoy watching my suffering. That's how it goes. But this weapon, it's doing work in terms of the actual hits. Damage. Actually, that didn't do all that much at all. I should have gone up and hit him. Probably get underneath him with that. That's always a side protection, isn't it? He has a long cooldown after that, but I have to be really close to him. Whoa! Oh, it's this move! Get away! I did not recognize that. I read it at least. Too bad. Certain things I know. Dang it! I saw it and I thought about it and I didn't time it right. It's new Taff. Sometimes Fruitaf, depending on what I'm eating. I don't know. Some of us are more perceptive to certain things, I guess. It's highlighted first attack. If you're Nelson, you're allowed to call me Kanutaf. Oh, I was gonna try and jump here. Actually, sandwich taff would be more more appropriate. I'm rarely nude and never tough. Are you Nelson? I didn't think so. I think I'm liking this Yorm setup though. I can get two quick hits on him at certain times. What a shame. Wait a second, that was supposed to be a four hit combo. I guess it can extend. I was playing Burnout Paradise. I had 100% license in main game, and I was trying to get 100% license in Big Surf Island. But I got up to 75%, and let's see. Oops. I think the last 25% you need to play the online stuff. Yes, Lance, you can call me that. I don't think it's true, but you can if you want to. Oh, not quite. Let's try again. I'm burning deaths here, man. I need to make a jump there. Oh no, it doesn't work! Well, at least I brought the elevator up. That's not happening, Lance. It's definitely not happening. These are science deaths. Did I just miss the jump or something? Is that supposed to work? I tried a roll. It didn't work very well. What's up, Kizburn? Welcome to the stream. It's just regular. Wait. Wait a second, Lance. Wait a second. long combo. The long charging combo. Side protection. That always freaks me out. Screw that up. Get away from that. Comes a long one. So far, so good. One. Again? Tried to stomp on his toe, it didn't work. No, leave me alone. Oh God! Oh God! Missed it! That's a still forward hit punishable move. I think he's gotten faster too. Let's hope this works. I screwed that up. Get in his face. That's new. Again? That hurts. Help. That's gonna hurt. Side protection. Good hit. should have gotten up in his face. I should have just kept sprinting. Doesn't have a lot of new moves. Why would I do that? Hopefully. Got hit. Stupid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god, I don't want to be here. Woo! Not again. Four hit. Ooh! No, get him, get him, get him! Get bad! Did I get him? Was it phase three? Whoa! Get bent! Yeah! Oh, man! Oh! I did not see that coming. I did not think I was going to do it. Oh my god. I didn't see his best move. I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, thanks, Doctor. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh. I feel good now. I need to drink a crayon. It didn't do three attacks in phase two? There are three attacks that I didn't see. I got lucky, I guess. Maybe he took pity on me because of my soul level. Ah, celebratory crayon. Alright, whatever. He was still doing, like, crazy damage to me, so I don't feel bad. Can I co-op this guy? 27 tries? Alright. Actually, not bad at all. The disco move. I thought he was it was the disco move when he started popping those dudes up in the air. But I guess not. Is there anything else down in here? Because I'm going to look around and let... But you guys can tell me if there's nothing here and it'll save me some time. I have another question for you guys. Which is, can I cut his tail off? Yeah! Alright, nothing else down here? Good, good. Thank you. I'm going back to spend these souls. No again! No tail cut! Like, it doesn't even cut off? Not even that there's nothing in it? Oh, God.